Welcome to Chillin' with Gillan.
It's time to chill with the Gill.
Hi, I'm Karen Gillan, and to promote my new movie, Gunpowder Milkshake, I asked Netflix if I could film my own talk show, and they said...
Hey, Karen. We think no.
Anyhow, we've got a great show tonight. Some fun facts. I recorded this over an old tape of my auditions, and I wrote it, shot it, and lit it myself, just like Bob Burnham. Anyhow, let's start the show. Karen Gillan, 5'11", SAG-AFTRA, auditioning for Little Women in the part of Father. First guest, joining us in studio live, it's my Gunpowder Milkshake co-star, Lena Headey. Hi, Lena.
Hey, I'm so excited to be here in person.
No! Park on the street, Tom! I told you like 5 times I was doing this.
This is a shared space.
And gentlemen, I think you'll find that if you look closely, you will see that actually I am Groot. And now it's time for our segment, Talking to the Guest.
Talking to the Guest.
Whose voice is that?
Voice? What voice? Oh, that big loud voice. That's our announcer.
Hi, Lena. Big fan.
Hi.
So, Lena, what do you do?
I love to watch movies and drink wine. And sometimes I like to do a front handspring, step out, round off, back handspring, step out, round off, back handspring, ball twisting, layout.
Wow. Do it.
I can't do that.
Mum, don't talk.
I just can't do that.
Mum, just shut up and do it.
I just can't do it.
You're ruining my thing.
If I was drunk, I would.
Okay, take some of this then.
I don't want to.
Do it, Mrs. Gillan.
No.
You bitch! Do it!
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 Alexander Hamilton! My name is... Wow, great flip, Lena. And now it's time for our... Quiet. And now it's time for our segment, Karen's Final Thoughts.
Karen's Final Thoughts.
My God. Is this death? But there's so much I didn't do. Well, that's our show. Thank you so much to Lena Headey and sorry to Jack Black for running out of time.
What the hell was this, Karen?